Greetings, everybody, and welcome back! We have one item left to get in Pikmin, but we're not going to get it today because this one takes a while, but let us go. I am the Duck of Adeed. This is the final trial. We've already basically won the game because this item is not necessary, but we're going to get it anyway. I don't think there's enemies, which is... There's like one enemy. I think that's it. Pikmin should be able to make a bridge pretty quickly. Come on, you guys. I probably should have just done 100. Let's get that wall out of the way. Game was kind of slow for a second. It's kind of hard to get them over there. I have to be real careful. Bridge is done. So you need to be really careful. So when you throw the Pikmin, they're going to want to drop the bomb. So make sure you touch them, but don't call them back. If you call them back with the whistle, they'll drop them. All of you get out of the way, okay? Maybe all you should go inside right now. I don't know what's slowing stuff down, but let's put some Pikmin away. Wii doesn't like this place. I don't like it either, but I still have to do it. Okay, you don't have a bomb. You're useless, come on. Oh no, why'd I do that? That Pikmin's gonna die.
I'm sorry, I threw you too soon.
Aww. I'm bad. I'm sorry. I'm sorry that I'm bad. I gotta get those yellow Pikmin back now. I had way too many bombs. Come on, little friends. Let's get the yellow Pikmin back. I'll hold on to the bombs for now in case I need them later, though. I don't think I will. Gotta get that guy now. He's all by himself. Come on. Wanna get the blue Pikmin with me? It'll be fun. Come on. So I probably need 10 Pikmin to get, I don't need to bring a lot of them back. They'll wait there. I think it's 10. Yeah, it's 10 for the box. I just need a few so that we can put some away and get the, get red Pikmin. Actually, I probably need more than that. I don't know. A couple more back. It shouldn't take too long. I don't want to give up any bombs right now. Okay, Red Pikmin. So what I need you guys to do, they need to go through here while I... What do I do? What exactly is it that I do? Okay, I think I need to throw them in there, actually. They'll be fine. Worry not for the Pikmin. Keep on going. Go over to the box. They did it. Good job. You guys did it. Now, all of you, knock down that wall for me. I'll have to see. Looks like there's another wall over there. So we can knock that one down using the bombs. Oh, wow. You guys did that really fast. I guess I'll just use you guys for the next one. Do not touch the thing in the middle. Unless you want to see a lot of Pikmin die very fast. We'll deal with that thing later. You, get over there. Okay, well. Doesn't seem like there's anything we can do here to, like, get Pikmin, so... Come on. Get out of there. Get out of there. So there's, bombs and stuff, and, gonna definitely need that later. Just gonna look around a little bit real quick. I think we're gonna have to end this day really early. I'd like some faster Pikmin, even though I guess I'm probably not going to use blue Pikmin during that battle, but I don't know. May as well make some use of this day. This way. I think I can fit another day into this video. What I was thinking of We actually have more Pikmin than we need. This area is really slow. But I was thinking of returning to the impact site and just getting more Pikmin just for fun. Probably to show you guys the new enemies that are there now. And just because I feel like getting more Pikmin. Even though I really don't need them. I'd like to get over 1,000. But you guys get to throw those bombs at absolutely nothing now. Last one. Let's end this day and get more Pikmin in that one area just cause. Once I've done that, we'll end this episode, and in the next episode we will defeat that thing. Probably be the final episode in the next one. I wonder if I shall ever be able to escape from this world. How much suffering must I endure before I can finally see my family back home again? Still, when my heart grows too heavy, I take comfort in my efforts. I will get home, or I will expire trying. You're definitely gonna make it, mister. Definitely. Lost one Pikmin. Not sure what enemy's gonna be there. There's two enemies that you might find here later on. What enemy is it gonna be? I don't see anything, so I'm assuming I know which one. Whoa! I think that thing you can defeat with the blue Pikmin. How did all the red Pikmin get over here again? What are you guys doing? Blue Pikmin! I need blue! Whoops! It's hard to get the right thingy. You guys are taking forever. I want to get rid of that thing, or it's gonna murder my Pikmin. At least the non-blue ones. Sometimes there's an enemy here that it really doesn't do anything. It just it squishes all your Pikmin and makes them like sprouts again, but it doesn't actually kill them. It's taking a long time. Whoops! I'm sorry, Olivar. I don't feel like being careful. I'm sorry. I really don't need more Pikmin, so I'm mainly just doing this just for fun. Yellow Pikmin, I don't want you here. You're gonna get hurt. Goodness gracious. Where is everybody? You guys chasing that poor beetle. Hi, there you go. No. You guys need a split up. I need the blue ones. Wow. I better get something real good for this. I don't really want to bring up any Pikmin up here. I really should have been, like, getting stuff elsewhere while this goes on, but I kind of don't feel like it. There they are. Alrighty. The next episode will probably be the last, because we're going to defeat that enemy, and even if it takes to the second day, it shouldn't take long to bring the item back. Looks like I beat Pikmin a lot faster than even my previous file. Iridescent Flint Beetle. This creature's hypnotic reflective body is quite hard, giving it a good defense against Pikmin attacks. Why, then, do the Pikmin chase it in such a frenzy? I wonder if it will undergo any change if I hit it directly with Pikmin. It just flips it over. You got about 200 Pikmin. You did very good. Alrighty. Time to end this video. Next episode should be the final one. Thank you so much for watching, and as usual, don't forget to visit us at virtualbastion.com for more gaming fun. Goodbye, and you're welcome.